am so, so sorry. Are you okay? I mean, I didn't hurt you, did I?
What's wrong?
Yes, I was. I'm really sorry about that. I've been having a hard time at work. Oh no, sorry. I didn't mean to trouble you. Yes, it's my family's business, so I have to. But I have to be going now. Sorry again.
Hey! Always a pleasure. Nothing caught, come back soon.
Over here, sir. Can I help you find anything? Come again soon.
A treasure chest!
Thank you. that is simply reprehensible.
Forgive me, sir. But, Mr. Reach, I made sure it was in the safe last night.
Check it again. This has persisted for too long. I will not allow it to damage this company's reputation.
I understand, sir.
We would like to apologize to you too, Miss Krisha.
Me? You don't have to do that. I mean, not that you don't have to do anything, just that you don't have to apologize.
Damn right they're going to do something!
Krisha, you worked hard to secure these sales, did you not? For one so business-minded, you do not seem to grasp the gravity of the situation. Especially considering it concerns you directly.
But those sales were my...
What is Pendleton's strategy? It's to overwhelm its competitors with sheer capital leverage. I presumed you understood this, Krisha. But it seems I was wrong.
I'm sorry, sir.
Alas, I have a meeting with the man in charge of the Roman garrison now. You will assist me with checking the books later, so I expect you'll not be tardy.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Who are you? Do you know? Judging by your attire, I assume you're interested in taking post as a guard here. You'd be more than qualified if you can avoid being outwitted by a single measly thief.
No.
Well, then what do you want? I have matters to attend to. Krisha, Harla!
Yes, sir?
What can I do for you, Father?
Oh, you're the one.
An acquaintance of yours, Krisha?
Not exactly. I bumped into him on my way here.
You mustn't act so disorderly, Krisha. You'll never be a respectable member of the Pendleton Company like that.
I'm sorry.
In any case, speak to this man. Perhaps he may be of some use to us. And if not, compensate him and send him on his way. Krisha, I trust you'll handle this.
Of course, sir.
Carla, ensure nothing goes wrong while I'm gone. I leave the business in your hands.
I understand, Father. I bid you good luck.
This way, please. We can continue our discussion in the back room.
No.
come take a look. Let me know if I can help. No time. Have a wonderful day.
Hey there. Early bird gets the worm. Great, here you are.
It's a perfect fit.
Still need something? Got some good stuff in. Great! Here you
are. Can't wait to try it out.
Still need something? What is it? Thanks. Get the chance.
So good of you to visit. you're hurt, come to me right away. Be mindful when using that. Can I assist you with anything else? Must take better care of yourself.
Hello. Yes. Need any, come again, okay?
Very well. I'll open my wares to you. Name's Maxim. I deal in black market commodities you can't find anywhere else. What you do with the things you buy from me is none of my business. And what I do with the things I buy from you is none of yours. Fail to keep our business discreet, and we'll never do business again.
Take a gander. I recommend everything. I appreciate your business. Anything else? Hope to see you again soon.
Hey! Always a pleasure. Time to come back soon.
Come on in. Everything's a good choice. soon!
Yes! Got one!
Find everything you need here. Take as long as you need. What's wrong? Come back soon, you hear?
A treasure chest!
Hey!
We call these creatures Lemurians. Good day, Crimson King. It seems we're the only ones who can see them. You needn't worry, though. The monsters cannot hurt them. But supposedly, they have the capability of calling forth the Grimwald Nox. Let us deal with them now before the situation escalates. Quite proficient.
Thank you. Crimson Blast! Crimson Blast! Yeah!
Maybe...
Yeah!